8 left. We got Luke, Ryu, Blanca, Manon, DJ, Marissa, Canon, JP. Let's see. I still really dreading Manon. I feel like that one's going to be a bit of a struggle for me. Let's see what we get. Okay. Get that vanilla going on. I can definitely handle that. I'm trying to turn off my display capture. Oh, that's wrong. There we are. Found it. Close its windows now. My stream title. Alright. Let's see what he's about. I don't know which color I prefer. We'll see. Excuse me. Man, dark combo. Oh, kick that. Oh, haven't seen that one before. What a punish counter right there. Having trouble seeing because of the title. Are all of his combos like super basic? I was like, oh right, he has the high blink kick. Whoop. A little antsy there. Oh right. A little late, or early rather. But... too late. No, no. Does it crouching medium punch back set? Actually, it wasn't an accident. I just realized I did that on purpose. Whoops. That's red. Oh, holy shit, these combos have been mad easy so far. I guess I gotta wait on the jump a little bit. Maybe I gotta do it early actually. Okay, let's see. Let's just watch. This is a timing thing, so I'm gonna watch that. Late jump, okay. Easy peasy. So I don't have to get... Okay, I gotta do it during the second hit. So... Shit. Oh no, maybe not actually. It's like down there. Huh. Oh, I'm fucking doing the wrong input anyways. Supposed to be backheading a bunch. I didn't realize that was interesting. Huh. Okay. Crouching. Am I doing medium? Not sure. Oh, great. Gross space boy, what is up? I'm already done with Chun-Li, now I'm doing Ryu. There's something weird about the timing on this. Oh, it's like a late drive rush. That's weird. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, weird. A little early there. I got a can to rage quit tonight with Honda if it fulfilled. Hey, yeah, that's good stuff. Makes you feel all warm inside. Shit, that was so close. I'm doing alright. I had, honestly, a little pissy last night, but I'm feeling pretty good tonight. I think I was just tired last night. Oh my god, I keep messing this just barely. I hope you had a good stream. Keep doing this early. So close. Are there different speeds for his supers here? Kinda looks the same to me. Good luck with the stand heavy match. Alright, have a good run. What am I doing wrong here? Watch this part here. I guess I'm just not hitting the super early enough or something. Is it? I guess heavy would probably be too. Yeah. There we go, got it. Okay, I guess I gotta get to level 2 and that's it. Shit. I wasn't ready for the timing on that. Oh, right, I gotta cancel. There we go. Complete. Alright. That was, pretty easy overall. That might have been the easiest combat trials I've done yet. Alright, let's see which color I prefer out of the two colors here. Yeah, definitely the classic there. Gotta rep Lucio. And then, oh, link to outfit. That's changed from what it used to be. I do like, honestly, like once I actually use a costume and color I like for a character, I might actually use that option, but for now we're gonna use this. Sure, it's fine. Oh, right, matchmaking. I did this with Chun last time. I did a day of casual matches to get used to the character, and then last night I got placed in Diamond 5 and got it a master all in one night. It was excellent. I hope I could do that with the rest of the characters. Just 2 days for each character. Just get it done. That would be wonderful. Like before that change, I didn't think it would be possible, but I was hoping maybe I could get all the characters to master before Ed came out. But now I feel like it's incredibly possible, and that's exciting. Okay, great. Good first match there. Try us again. One wants to play me. Please.
Here comes a new
Thank
challenger.
I feel like Zangief is probably among the worst characters for me to fight. When I'm learning a character.
Show me everything you
I respect the green though. Shit, I did not want to overhead there. Oh my god. I need to figure out what my dry brush combos are. Oh my god, I did not have a meeting. What the fuck? They're just doing that, huh? Shit, I did not realize I put myself in burnout there. Going for that wake up, SPD.
Round two.
I thought that.
shit. Okay, they went for it and they're like, you know what, this has served me well, I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna learn much from this person. No offense, Fatty. I didn't even confirm that Yixatu, I just did it. Yeah, I kind of felt that was going to happen. Alright. What is my dry brush combo? That combos. That combos. Oop. No. That's sometimes an okay thing to... Maybe if I get a whiff punish or something. I have a feeling that doesn't connect from like max range. I wonder if I can get a medium. Another Zangief? That's okay. Modern Zangief, huh? Might have to actually watch my fireballs. Maybe. I've fought some modern people who aren't using modern like at all. Like, they're not using the benefits of it, is what I mean. Oh wow, I didn't get that last time. I guess because it like happened before the match actually happened. I'm not gonna bother blacklisting them because like I'll probably never see them again. So what's the frame range here? 35. So that does work. What about... No, too fast. So that's a 20 frame startup. I don't think I have anything else that's quite that big. Two dashes at negative. What's that? 13. So that doesn't seem like it'd be... Yeah, that was just me being slow the first time. What about... Yeah, what about that? No, it's only 2 frames? No? 16 frames of range. So, maybe? That seems like it'd be susceptible to... It doesn't seem like he gets really any out of time stuff off of that. Try hard stuff. His meaty fireball. After light Tatsu. Like, as like some kind of setup. What's up, Espio? Okay. Curious how well that works as a... I'm sure that doesn't work. Oh right, I can be dumb and just do that in neutral. I forgot about that being like his like dry bar eater. Look at that! Holy shit! That's nearly a whole damn bar. That's so nuts. Like, I know it's much like Fireball or Honda's head, but it's a thing that can be like parried, but like, Jesus Christ. Right, I can't do that. I would like to learn Meaty Fireball if I have to face like a JP or something, but that's not Meaty DP, that's not what I want. Oh, okay. I don't even know what it did there. That was a little... Am I just delaying it just enough? It feels like it's like too little time to actually delay anything. That's negative one, that's not bad, but let's see here. 16 frames, 14 frames, 18 frames, 13 frames, so... There we go, got it. Oh no! See, this is his plus one, right? That's the only thing he has as plus. Of course, jabs are... Yeah. So that was plus two, right? So... That's six frames, okay. So I can frame trap with that. Also frame trap with that. Not close enough to get a throw. I guess that would be asking for too much. I'm probably going to forget this next time I fight like a JP, but... That is good. Oh, I didn't turn on my matchmaking. I forgot that last person disconnected as soon as they saw they were fighting a Ryu. They're like, nah, I'm out. I gotta use this more, although I've only fought Zangief so far, and I feel like maybe that's not the best button against Zangief. I love meaty fireballs, like that was one of my favorite things about playing Aki, was that Aki and Rashid both had like pretty dumb, simple fireball setups. Okay. I'm willing to play Wi-Fi, but not like weak Wi-Fi. That's actually like really easy too. Like, normally I fuck up meaty setups, but that's pretty easy. What's a that's 9 frame start. Okay, they both do 800. I don't know what his drive rush combos are. Just kind of experimenting. His combo trials are really easy. Like, I don't feel like they really taught me much. And, oh, I feel bad. Oh no. Same. I just do stand heavy kick, heavy punch.
Let us begin.
Okay.
No mercy for you.
That, I mean, that's two heavies. That's probably better than what I was doing. Okay. Interesting choice. What are you... Okay. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm probably not gonna run this one back because I feel bad. I don't think this is a good match for either of us. VTuber? Oh, that doesn't work. Oh no. Okay. Take it. Oh, they actually got the side switch. Damn. Okay, they were just going for that, huh? Oh shit. I tried to hit that meaty. Back. Oh, Hashigaki. Right. What am I hitting? Nope. Shit. What is it? Is it? There we are. Yeah, there it is. Then down to the charge fireballs. Yeah. To me, that's always like, sure, if you got someone who's not like being too aggressive on you, it's not a bad thing to go for. But it seems like a weird thing to give an Oki up for, perhaps. If you want to keep playing, I will play a little bit with you. Now you get it free off of a Donkey Kick combo. You do have to block the correct way if you tap and parry. Okay, that's fair. Completely fair. Okay. So I know we can get that. Three-frame advantage. Is that meaty? I don't know.
Here comes a new challenger.
I assume this is kind of like Street Fighter V, where like you're not that bad. Oddly positive. Where his medium is like Oki, heavy is like side switch for Tatsus. I haven't actually done the experimentation yet, nor do I know really where to mix in the heavy donkey kicks. It is really funny. Ken's like, why are you looking at me like that, bro? They took all my apes. Don't you understand? Feel like maybe this match is not happening. Just a bold thought here.
my god.
Oh, you're teasing me. Yeah, I was gonna say that. No, that's not happening.
Why are people dodging casuals? There's like literally no stakes.
I feel like that's real. I don't know for sure though.
Here comes a new challenger.
That's okay, it's giving me another chance at fighting Ken.
Gotta do this. Come on.
This will be a good fight. Round one. Fight. Hadaka!
Oh my god, what just happened? I tried to burn out the drive gauge. None of that worked.
Tell if my computer's struggling or their computer's struggling. Thinking I hadn't gotten slowdowns like that before. For some reason, I thought forward heavy punch was special cancelable. A little aggressive there.
gotta get my combos in line there. What? Okay. I don't know how that worked, but I will take it. What the fuck? I was a little afraid of mistiming that, honestly. Honestly, so far playing Ryu, I'm not that upset about playing Ryu. I haven't gotten to his dumbass like heavy punch shit. Oh really? That's punishable? Oh, that doesn't work. Oh shit. That'll do it. Shit. Fucking up shit right now. That was terrible. I can't believe I made that comeback.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I can get something off of that. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Well, with that meeting kick, here you go too. I didn't actually mean to do that. I was gonna do a heavy high blade kick, whatever it's called, wind blade kick. GG's. But that works too. Okay, so I guess I have to specifically get the punish counter effect to get that the juggle state. Another keen, huh?
Round one. Fight.
Okay, noted. That wasn't even the meaty setup. I did that jab way too late. Even though it wasn't really like all that like safe. No, they just gave up. You could just not do things on, like, you could block. Oh, nice. Ooh, okay. I DI'd, what? I feel like they're not gonna run it back there, but I could be wrong. Oh, okay. They definitely gave up that one round. I gotta stop with that. a little over reliant on the parry there, my friend.
Round two. Fight.
That's not what I wanted. Nice. Okay. Oh, come on! It was like perfectly timed. Oh my god, I can't believe I made that back. I'm pretty sure I can convert into a high wind, high blade kick and get that to super 3. I need to try to do that. Oh, I'm so lucky. Oh, that's not real at all, huh? Thought it was. Good to know. Round two. Fight. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Man, I gotta like give it to some people. Like, god damn it, I need to really mind my P's and Q's with that. Doesn't really get me anything. Oh no, I got fireball instead of what I wanted. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm kinda tired of you doing that. Alright, GG's. Get that off a high blade kick. Where's it? Wind blade kick. I wish it would like limit me to diamonds. Like it could see like, oh, you have mostly master rank characters or all master rank characters. Maybe we should like put you around there. At least until you prove that you can't handle them. Like I wish there was sort of some like background placement happening even in casuals, because word. What the fuck is happening? Okay. Okay, buddy. I don't know what you're doing. Oh shit, that's hilarious. Definitely doing some casual playing. GG's, I guess.
Here comes a new challenger.
That was wild, that Ryu player. Diamond player with some Chinese characters here. I can't read that at all. I don't know Mandarin.
This will be a good fight. Round one.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, that was definitely not real. Okay. Shit. I was trying to mash super there, but okay, I'll take that. Definitely could be doing better at anti-airing them. Still trying to figure out exactly what their goal is, though. Oh, I thought for sure that was gonna hit. Oh, nice. Oh, modern DP is right.
Hey.
Shit. If I just blocked that, they would have been dead. I'm honestly shocked they didn't mash super on wake up. So DP does a good chunk, huh? Realize that was punishable that close. Good to know. I guess I gotta kind of space that out, huh? Shit. Okay, that's fine. I mean, it's fine, especially because it's just. Oh, nice. Yeah, had a feeling. Ryu wins. They like to do that slightly late DP. Signed your death sentence, especially after doing that dash there. I don't think they could have jumped out. Maybe I'm wrong. But... Damn. Oh, meaty DR? Okay. Oh. Clever. That wasn't even punish, I just wasn't holding low. Block there. Oh my god. Why are Jamie's buttons? Like, these buttons are so good for, brawling. Try to DP that. Seems alright for the matches I played. Granted, I've only played like this is the highest ranked person I've played with him, but. Oh shit, I didn't want to rematch. Sorry, I wanted just the first of five. Jump at that point, huh? Oh shit, okay, yeah, that's a counter for that. There. Oh, nice bait. Not so good punish. Alright, GG's. Person who I can't pronounce your name. I did not mean to re-up for that last match. Kudos to you for, you know, trying. Definitely a far cry from Casuals in Street Fighter V. I feel like Casuals in Street Fighter V was just filled to the, like, just filled with assholes. People who were playing like that Ryu play earlier, just like, being weird and teabagging and whatnot. Oh my god. I hope this is a good matchup. because I hate Manon. Oh, what? Got some interesting strategies here. To be fair, oh shit, I did not expect to. Shit. I'm not surprised. I feel like there's probably something more I can do there. Heavy punch will definitely do some more damage. Oh, that gets heavy? Okay, hang on. Will this work? Middle screen? That probably doesn't connect, does it? Nope. I think that's what I've seen people drop. Oh, come on. Okay, but will this work in the corner? Okay, it does work in the corner. Cool. That's probably my like easy punish counter combo. If I don't get a combo off the EX, unless it's like that.
Here comes a new challenge.
I don't really understand the thought process there, but... Oh, right when I did it. I should maybe heavy kick there. Okay. I don't understand one and done in casuals. Damn, we both got a pretty big win streak. Seems like D-Max, seems like you should probably go into ranked. You could probably rank up pretty easily if you can get a 21 win streak. Unless you've just been fighting like Oh no. That's what I tried to do the first time. I think they wanted CA there, but like that's the same info, right? Quarter circle forward punch or kick rather. Should have added a heavy punch there just to be sure, but oh well, we still got it. All their damage that they got from Asher. What the fuck? That was really weird. What? Unfortunate. Really gotta throw more. Nice. Burn him. And that killed. Oh, that's unfortunate. Shit. I was not expecting that. I'll give you that. There you go, you gotta mix in some throws, man. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Missed my meaty. Shit. I don't know that I agree with that. Unless you actually reacted, but I don't know how much I feel like you actually reacted. Nice. Damn, broke my 27 win streak. How dare you. Call it a comeback. plus. What? What? That's not what I wanted. What? Oh my god, so much spaghetti. All over the floor, all over the walls, dripping up the ceiling. I definitely could have won off the previous combo. Oh, GG's. Probably the best player I've played so far tonight.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, Diamond 5. Might actually not win this set. Damn, that's punishable. That's not. There. Damn, what? Did you jump there? Jumping at, they're doing dive kicks at really weird angles, I feel like. Get the drive gauge back here. Oh. No! You did the what? You should have spiral aired or something besides that. Like, that was gonna be super easy to counter. No matter what you did. I was waiting for that spin knuckle for a while. Try to DP that. Oh. Sorry. Gotta take my chances while I got him. Not a fluke. Oh, nice. I got lucky there. Okay. Man, yeah, like I said, Ryu seems pretty good. I don't want to, like, make any Ryu mains feel bad, but he seems alright. The same Cammy player. That's funny. Oh, nice punch counter. He should have just kept pushing me to the corner, but I guess I understand why you didn't do that. Shit. Oof. I'm really shocked they didn't mash something there. Yeah. Nice. Good time to bait.
Round two. Fight.
That's a fair thing to do, guessing it killed. Although, big risk. Had I blocked that, even with my feeble combos, he would have died for sure. Oh, because I hit a jab. Given up? Just a little teeny tiny delay on that. Yeah, good bait.
My turn! I'm going!
I fucked up. My brain just like went completely blank there. No. Well, GG's anyways. So this is just. I didn't realize, like, that's just what happens when it hits.
Here comes a new challenger.
Got a few more left of me before I call it a night. I think tomorrow, before I actually start playing ranked, I'm gonna, like, do, like, a set in casuals just to make sure, like, I remember what the fuck I'm doing. Because that was a bit of a scary thing with playing Chun-Li. First, like, two ring sets, I was like, oh god, what was I doing? Interesting you so far. I don't know what's going on. Oh, nice bait. What? I DI'd. Not bad at all. Could have punished that. Nice. Okay. I was hoping to jump a fireball, but I was not quite ready. I need to be careful about the eyes. Side switch, easy peasy. Oh, they baited again. Yeah, spend it all, try to get that bar back. I get it. Take that.
What's wrong? Get up right there.
I tried.
Ryu wins. Round one.
That's not what I wanted. Really? You just... Okay. They are definitely a masher. Man, I am not being optimal with my combos at all. Dash? That's so weird. Okay. You really do sometimes just have to meaty people. Okay. Oh, what? Does it punish? Okay. Weird combo. That chest sweep is so funny. Fair enough. Fucking heavy punch. They use my own.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought for sure they'd come closer. I just wanted to chip you, buddy.
Round two. Fight.
Man, they really just mashed them. Crazy, huh?
Sit down and shut up! I've had enough. I don't
know. Yeah, you, that was checkmate. Like, I was gonna do Super 1, I'm pretty sure that would have checked. A lot of this would be solved by just DI-ing them. Yeah, looks like they took another game. I really gotta get better about recognizing when people are just gonna do stuff and when I can just DI them. Because this person's definitely got a lot of DI-able stuff going on. So much. That's so stupid. Actually got DP anti-ears, I'm surprised. Maybe do one more for the road here.
Here comes a new challenger.
Jamie, huh? Definitely, I got too caught up with trying to chase him down at some points. That last set. I tried to drive rush there, forgetting that I was in burnout, which is the whole reason I jumped there. Heavy kick, because Red House Jamie's is really hard to whiff punish. Like, it feels like you gotta be like, you gotta let the thing whiff like right in front of your nose if you want to be close enough to do it. Okay. Interesting. Okay, you were just pressing buttons, though, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah. Okay. Get that drink, did you? I don't think I typically would want to do this, but eh, why not? Okay, I don't know about that one. You kind of got wild there at the end. Not what you were trying. Shit, nice. I thought for sure they'd go to EXTP there. Just so hard to check. Jabbed. I could have sworn I blocked overhead as well there. Okay. gotta watch out for that meaty DI in the corner. That's kinda all they're going for. Just built the bar. Glad I believed. So dumb. Gotta stop mashing so much. Like, I know it's effective. GG's. I'll call it a night there. Did pretty well. I feel like I did better than I did with Chun and Casuals. Kind of reuse pretty straightforward, so relatively easy to understand. I'm curious though. Okay, 84%, 85 basically, and. Actually, I did about as well with Chun-Li, huh? Less fights, though, but still. When did I play casual Kimberly? I did it for 3 matches, so I must have been like, eh, I don't want to do this. But now it's totally worth it. Alright, so, tomorrow, I will be, you know, actually starting the whole ranked run with Ryu. And hopefully, much like Chun, we just get it done in 1. That would be pretty sick. But yeah, for now, gonna leave it there and see y'all next time.